Hello. Okay. Now this video is a question, and maybe you can help me with. I live in Glendale, California, a city on the north edge of Los Angeles, northeast edge, I suppose. And in the last few months, we have instituted a green bag ordinance where stores such as supermarkets don't give shopping bags away for free. So, if you want a plastic shopping bag when you buy your groceries and they get bagged, you're going to pay 10 cents a bag. So a lot of people have been shifting to green bags, which are kind of like cloth bags that they bring into the store to have their groceries loaded into. Now here's my question. There's a stretch of land that I used to walk past here, and it's sort of undeveloped. It's between two developed areas, but for three or four blocks it's undeveloped. And it used to collect a lot of trash, like litter. And I was pretty aware of this litter because some of it was like plastic bags like you would have gotten at the market. This was before the green bag ordinance went into effect. And then a lot of it was other kinds of trash like soda cups that you might get at a fast food restaurant and maybe other kinds of fast food packaging or just food packaging and other kinds of pieces of trash. I'd have to think, but it's sort of your typical trash that you might see in a vacant lot. And I noticed since this green bag ordinance went into effect that there's much less trash there. Now I understand why it would mean less plastic bag trash there, but there's less of other kinds of trash there too, and I can't figure out why getting rid of the plastic bags would get rid of other trash and litter. So if you have any ideas, please put them in the comments section below. Thanks.